using our force as a police state in other countries and a policing force for the world. I think that we need to restore our national sovereignty by destroying the IRS and the Federal Reserve and owning our own currency again. I think we need to draw back on the Codex Alimentarius and following those guidelines for food agriculture and growing things like that. And I think those steps would be a good step to declining as being a superpower.